My goodness gracious, man. I'm about to drink some gasoline right quick. You feel me, boy? Y'all need to fuck with this Minute Maid. Boy, that shit off the chain, boy. But let me ask y'all boys a question, bro. Is it tricking if you got it? You feel me? Real talk. Is it tricking if you got it? I mean, me personally, you gonna always hear rappers say that shit, bro. Oh, it ain't tricking if you got it. Man, what the fuck? That's still tricking, bro. Fuck it. Straight up, bro. It's tricking, bro. I mean, real talk, bro. How the hell? Rappers only say that shit because they rich. They look at that. Oh, man, I got it like that, man. It ain't tricking. Man, bitch, you still tricking, man. If y'all don't know, the definition of tricking is paying for pussy. You feel me? That is the definition of tricking. If you pay for some action, bro, you is tricking. You feel me? I ain't talking about secondhand paying for it like you take a girl to the movies and shit. If I'm talking about you go to the strip club or you go to a prostitute, you slap the money on the table, bro. That's tricking. You feel me? Matter of fact, the rapper Trick Daddy, you feel me? That's how he got his name, Trick Daddy, bruh. Cause he was around there tricking in Miami, bruh. Smashing all them bitches left to right, left to right, left to right. Trick Daddy, bruh. He the daddy of tricking and shit. He keep it real. Shit, I'm tricking. Fuck it. And I got it, bruh. So real talk, y'all boys let me know, bruh. Is it tricking if you got it, bruh? Leave it.
It's true, you know.
So is it tricking if you got it?
Man. No, it ain't tricking if you got it.
It ain't tricking if you got it.
No, it is. It's tricking.
I'm about to argue with you, man.
Man,
it's still tricking even if you got it.
It's still tricking even if you got it.